One of them is gonna like separate from the pack. It always happens. So, this should be a good strategy. Get some of these. I know they're gonna be circling around a lot. Where are they? There's one of them.
Here they come. Corrupted Watchers.
Yeah, I know. Shoot, that didn't work. At least one of them. At least one of them went down. Damn, fucking they threw an MMP. Whatever that is. Oh shit, those things work. Oh shoot! Oh come on! Don't die on me now! Come on, come on! Damn it! I don't have potions with me! Damn it! Come on! Run it, lady! How come I don't have any potions with me? What's going on here? Damn it! Okay. Okay. Alright, I need a lot of meat. I need to start killing some animals here. At least I know what the how those traps work, so. Not got no ammo.
They go on forever.
I was gonna overtake one of them. Alright, there's gonna be one more left. Come on, come on. Is that the last one?
This valley of corruption. Time to see if the Carja Fort will let me pass over the mountains.
Yeah, it looks like there's another bandit cap pretty soon. That hitting over there north. Okay, I got everything. Where are the rest ones though? Are they speed more for the trail? This? There's still more? Wait, did it change quests? Oh, okay. So all I have to do is just kill those two places. The infected or whatever. And just go up to the gates. Where are the rest of the robots that I killed? And you... There we go. Need to get more of these fatty meats in order for me to get more health. There we go. There's the other ones. Pick up everything. I gotta craft some more cool stuff. There we go. I cannot believe I didn't even bother using some of these. What a waste. Okay, let me see if I can find a horse. This is gonna be a long walk, but I guess there's not any. There's some thing over there. I don't know what the hell they are called. I need to find more rocks. Because I don't have any rocks. There's a bunch of little huts around here. What's up with this? Alright, let's go. Let's get out of here. I guess I'll sprint my ass all the way across the damn map. Is that the fortress? Yeah, that's the fortress. God damn it. I'm pretty sure everybody can hear the damn police sirens outside my house. Those things have been going off lately. I'm thinking there's like a big incident right now in my city. Oh man. Got a long run. Well, since you like, since this is like a running simulator for now, I guess I'll talk about some of my, you know, what I've been up to lately. So I've been playing a lot of Ghost Recon Wildlands, and the reason why I'm starting to play this again is because I think I've done like more than half of the stuff already in the game. That some of the stuff is already getting repetitive, but it's still cool, you know. I still love the game. It's still a badass game. Still a lot more stuff to do. I'm like halfway done. I'm like 50% done with the game. And it's taking a while. There's like so many bases in the game. This is the other fortress, right? Yeah, that fortress is down the road. I'll clear it out later. So let me just finish this mission. Maybe I'll do it afterwards. More Witchwood. Let's get the hell over here. Still need more of those stuffs. Let me pick up all these plants just in case. Those are like for health potions and everything. What's going on down there?
Has something attacked the Karja fort?
Oh crap. Another one of those?
A corruptor.
Oh, this is not good. Oh, baby! I love these attacks. Where's the other guy at? Ah! Get the damn thing! I was like pressing triangle way too
Turn
fast.
Back, girl. These machines are dangerous.
Oh shit, I had the thing on still. Oh shoot! I screwed up big time on that one because I thought I had like the regular bow. I could have taken it out like a long time ago, but damn it, I forgot I had the tripwire bow on. Let me get some more of these just in case it's like for potions. You never know. Good thing I got some more traps here. Okay, let me like trap this thing. Can't reach it. Okay, let me clear out these smaller ones.
Turn back, girl! These machines are dangerous!
Your weakness to fire. Oh, holy crap! No, leave me alone! Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Hey, he's running away. Oh shit. Where are you? Thought I got it from the freaking sky. There we go. The little guy to come over here. Come over here. The little guy right there. Oh shoot. Damn, they're breaking rocks in there. Okay, that thing is weak to fire. I didn't even know that. I should have done this in the beginning. Oh shoot! Oh shoot, oh shoot, oh shoot. Alright, now it's time. Ow! stop it. More fire arrows. Damn it. This thing is like jumping over it and everything.
Truly, the sun shines upon us this day.
Thank you.
Wasn't the sun risking its ass down here?
Damn, these rocks are like so destroyable. That's amazing. I don't think I've seen ever a game do that. Like, not even Skyrim either. Like, the rocks will stay put, but like, this guy was throwing rocks around, and they'll still be there. Like, these rocks, they used to be up here. It's amazing. Look at that. The environment is destructible like that, except for the castle walls, though. Except for those castle walls up there. Hold on, I'm scavenging for parts. Pick up rock? I'm scavenging for parts, picks up a rock. Okay, what else do we got here? Let's go. Yo, my man! You owe me 50 bucks! I still need more batteries.
So, will you open the gate for me now?
You heard her! Open the gates! And send word to Captain Balon.
At least these people are cool.
West to Meridian.
The Way of Broken Stones is a hard run, even in the best of times. You might want to have a word with Captain Balon. He came from Meridian not long ago. You find him in the fort, on a balcony to the left, overlooking the valley.
Okay, thanks.
We're the ones who should be thanking you for taking down those machines. Walk in light, Nora.
Wasn't there like a... Yeah, there is a photo mode. I was wondering how it works. No. Yeah, close it. I thought you can go like through the home part. No. I thought it was gonna be like a free cam, you know. You can control the camera and put it whatever you want. That would have been my new thumbnail. Okay. So where is our next destination? 1,000 feet away, nice. Oh my god. What the heck? What? This can't be happening like this. Really? They want me to go 1,000? Is this actually the main quest? Yep, it is. Well, isn't this amazing? Jesus. That bandit cap is not that far away either. Should I do the bandit camp or should I go to the main quest? If I go to the bandit camp, I know it's gonna unlock a new merchant, and maybe that new merchant's gonna have like new weapons and all that stuff, so I'm gonna go to the bandit camp. Where is it? Go over here. So yeah, it's smart, you know, not to skip those, because like how we did the first time, it gave us a merchant with like new weapons and everything, so that's pretty smart to do, like to like liberate some of these strongholds. Because I know some games out there, like they do have strongholds, but they barely even give you anything. So so yeah, this is actually pretty good. Let's see what else do. Let's see what weapons can we get next. I think there is a gun in the game, right? Because I know I did pick up one time when the father, you know, of this girl had a tragedy, that's how I'm gonna say. And yeah, I mean, we used the machine gun. So maybe later on we're gonna have like a better crossbow that almost feels like a machine gun.
More bandits like the ones at Devil's Thirst.
How far are these guys at? Okay, they're not that far. There's not that many either. I'm gonna get some regular bow action. I could have just done a strike from above. That would have been more cooler. But whatever. It's alright. Let's go drop down. See what he has. Stop dying from small drops like that, damn it. It's two hostages. One guy down here. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Nine enemies in total.
Would make enough noise to bring in more.
This is actually less compared to the other camp.
What have they taken prisoners for? Nothing good.
Yeah, I know. Why can't you move? This is getting stuck with a rock. Let's do this one. This guy has like no idea what's going on. There we go. This is where my Ghost Recon skills are starting to show, pretty much learning how to sneak around and everything. You'll be surprised how many gamers play like sneaking games and still not good at sneaking. That's what makes it more hilarious. Like my skills transfer over to some other games too, like Call of Duty, they go like straight to Battlefield.
I'll get this open.
And then they go straight to Overwatch, like it transfers over. That's how big gamers just they need to do it nowadays. Like, you want to be good at the next game, make sure you remember your damn skills. How far are they? Still three. Oh, still another guy over here. What the hell?
Search is off. I win.
Oh, what the fuck? I didn't even see you up there, you son of a bitch. No. Stop this guy. Get some more stuff. Damn it. That's not a good sign. There we are. Oh shoot.
You won't survive this.
Come on. Yes, I will. Damn it, this guy has like rocket launchers or something. Oh, I need some of my health.
Hold on! Backup is coming!
There's gotta be more health somewhere. There we go.
Look up, she's on the road.
Damn it. I'm like this close to death. Let him cross up here. Actually, let me see if I can shoot some of these. Hopefully that works. I'm burning them alive. They're getting cold and everything. They're about to get flu. Holy shit. Oh! I didn't even see him! Oh my god. I did not expect that. I did not expect that at all. I mean, I could have stopped that guy from calling the alarm, and then everything would have been nice. And everybody would have been down there, but damn it, I messed up so bad. Don't tell me I have to do the whole base again. If I do, I'll start from a new episode. That'll be the next one, though. Liberating whatever this camp is. Yep, it started from the last checkpoint. God damn it. It did, didn't it? Yeah, it did. Oh my god. Alright, I'll start this one from the next episode. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this one. If you guys want to see more Horizon Zero Dawn, make sure you subscribe for more. Because this game is awesome. So, I'll see you guys later.